What happens when you heat ferrous sulfate? So ferrous sulfate crystals are FeSO4.7H2O. It is light green in color. So when we heat it, it loses its 7 water molecules. First it evaporate, and these water droplets attach to the surface of test tube. You can observe here at the neck of the test tube, you observe the water droplets. So these are the 7 water of crystallization which are evaporated from FeSO4. So firstly, the green color changes into white in color, that is hydrated ferrous sulfate is changes into anhydrous ferrous sulfate, which is white in color. On further heating, the brown color ferric oxide is formed, that is Fe2O3, and gases like SO2 and SO3 is evolved.